Today, I want to introduce you to the Treeline Academy Map Data Toolkits. You would be hard-pressed to find a Western hunter that has not used Google Earth Pro to some degree or another. Yet, I find very few that really utilize the power and the full capabilities of Google Earth. Today, Treeline Academy is going to change the way you think about and use Google Earth when it comes to Western hunt planning. Like most of you, I use hunt applications like GoHunt, Gaia GPS, and others. They are absolutely tools in my toolbox, but they are only some of the tools. Google Earth still plays a crucial role in my e-scouting and hunt planning process. These are complete statewide data sets that, when installed into Google Earth, will transform the application into the ultimate e-scouting and Western hunt planning tool. These custom data sets are the result of years of compiling GIS data, Western hunt planning, and e-scouting. The real power of Google Earth Pro is unleashed when you find, parse, implement, and customize the extensive third-party data sets that are available from various sources, agencies, and organizations. Treeline Academy has done all the work for you. I've spent years finding and organizing these extensive data sets. The original Google Earth installation is relatively basic and is limited to aerial imagery. Once these datasets are installed and expanded, Google Earth takes on an entirely new dimension. The Treeline toolkits include the following datasets and more. The full set of USGS topography maps that cover the entire US. The latest NOHRSC snow layer data covering snow depth, cover, melt, and more. A layer depicting any current U.S. fires with direct links for more information. The current deer and elk hunting unit boundaries with labels. Federal and state public lands colorized for each agency type. State-specific private land hunting access programs. Designated wilderness areas, including BLM wilderness and wilderness study areas in some states. Historical fire parameters from 1980 up to current. This fire data is selectable by individual or groups of years. Livestock grazing allotments, including grazing on both Forest Service and BLM lands. Recreational features on both Forest Service and BLM lands, including campgrounds, trailheads, and other key recreational features. Forest Service roads and trails as available, including those open and closed to vehicles, along with seasonal closure dates and other restrictions. BLM roads. Many of the states include roads on some of the BLM lands. Species migration and range data when it's available. Several additional data layers are available in some states. More data layers will be added to these toolkits as they become available. I hope you are now realizing the transformative potential of these toolkits. In the following chapters, you will learn what data sources are specifically included in the Treeline toolkits, how to download and install these toolkits into your Google Earth Pro application, how to fully optimize Google Earth Pro using key settings and preferences, and finally, a full tutorial on exactly how to navigate, use, and integrate these toolkits into your Western e-scouting and hunt planning work. There is no fine print. These toolkits come with a 100% guarantee. It is that simple. The toolkits are network-linked files. They are hosted on an Amazon server and linked directly to your Google Earth Pro application. This means you will always have access to the most current Treeline data. As these files are updated, your data will periodically refresh, giving you immediate access to the newly updated data. This network-linked structure also dramatically improves the overall performance of Google Earth Pro. This kind of statewide Western data resource has never been available until now. I think you will find these toolkits are invaluable when it comes to planning your Western hunting adventures.